Why do we exist? Why is there suffering? We exist because life as a system always existed. This system always keeps creating life. Also, we are a part of bigger entities which are immortal. We are a part of them. But the trick is this: they are immortal because we exist. So they help us to exist longer because it helps them. This system always was, so it just works this way. What is the purpose of existence? Everything in the overall system of life is designed to eventually bring good results, to make everyone happy. So seeking happiness is kind of like the goal of existence, even though existence just is. If you ever looked inside of a bread machine, you could partly observe how existence brings about happiness. Bread machine takes a bunch of ingredients and mixes them together. Then it stretches the mixture in different directions. If you freeze those moments, some of those directions look very ugly. But on the bigger scale, it's going through all this only so that it would make a nice round ball at the end. It's like fate or destiny. The mixture will always become a round ball. The existence will always bring good results, eventually. Why is there suffering? There is suffering in the beginning stages of the existence because creating life in existence is like writing a perfect story. It's not possible to sit down and write a perfect story right away. You have to write the rough draft first. The rough draft has mistakes and things you don't like, so you have to fix them in order to write a better story. Writing a story of life is like that. Life on Earth could be compared to a rough draft. This life will be perfected, the mistakes will be worked out, and then a better life will be created. Another way to see life and suffering is to observe a child. When a child is born, he has to go through growing pains, through a learning process, which brings pain. But eventually, a child will grow up to live a happy life as an adult. Well, if not in this life, then in the continued existence beyond this life. We are a part of bigger entities. They want to be happy, so they make us happy, so that would make them happy. It's a feedback loop. We need each other.